Nummer fem där, det är Börje Salming. I VM 1973, Sverige mot Finland, och titta nu. Ett klassiskt mål. Backen från Kiruna och Brynäs har slagit igenom internationellt. Och nu ska Salming bli proffs i NHL. Ett mycket stort steg på den tiden.
Kommer det bli ett annat spel, tror du, för din del när du kommer över?
Ja, det kan det bli. Jag vet inte om jag får åka upp så mycket som jag har fått göra här på hemmaplan. Det vet man inte. Jag har inte sett så mycket.
Av svenskar är det bara Tommy Bergman i Detroit som har etablerat sig som proffs i Nordamerika. Ja, Bergman är nästan enda europé i ligan och han har blivit rätt så hårt tagen.
De försöker väl att få honom vika kanske med snack till att börja med. Sen blev väl lite slagsmål i början innan de har gått över alla lagen i ligan så de ser vad de är för killar. Liksom. Så det blir väl lite mer om han är svensk eller europé.
Du har snackat med Tommy Bergman, vet jag. Vad har han sagt till dig?
Ja, han har sagt att man ska bli vän igen så fort det händer. Jag bara smälla på. Man ska inte vara rädd i alla fall.
Tror du att det kommer att bli mycket sammandrabbningar i början?
Ja, det tror jag säkert. Jag försöker nog märka oss.
Salming flyttar med Inge Hammarström till Toronto Maple Leafs. Och resten är historia. Efter bara några säsonger är en av de riktigt stora. Och det märks under Canada Cup 1976. Salming hyllas med stående ovationer i flera minuter. Kanadensisk TV gör ett program om The Super Swede.
It's been four years now since Börje Salming and Inge Hammarström arrived in Toronto to play for the Maple Leafs. Since Börje spoke very little English at that time, his wife-to-be Margita told us about the mixed feelings back home in Sweden with their number one star going to North America.
Most of the people, I think, are happy to see them here. They want the Swedes to do well in NHL, of course, but there are some who had wanted them to be still in Sweden, of course, and once it was a fan to Börje who called him up and called him traitor because he was going to leave.
In the short time he's been here, Börje has become one of the National Hockey League's biggest stars. However, this can present some problems for such a modest and shy fellow who really doesn't enjoy being in the public eye 24 hours a day.
It's all right sometimes, but it's have been too much for a while now because after the Canada Cup and everything like that. So, and shy, I don't know if I'm shy. I just not don't want to talk too much with him. I want to be home. I wouldn't be with my family sometimes too.
Big name players not only attract extra media coverage, an all-star such as Börje automatically attracts extra coverage on the ice too. And quite frequently players of lesser skill resort to dubious tactics to stop the stick handling Swede. Börje, do you think that sometimes players will try to get you into a fight just to get you off the ice?
Yeah, they try to do that. You know, you gotta just go like that.
Well, you're pretty good at doing that, Börje, especially when it comes to picking your way through the opposition. The Salmings have two children, a two-year-old son, Anders, and a two-month-old daughter, Teresa. Like most Swedes, they enjoy the outdoor life, regardless of the season.
Yeah, it's always nice to be outside. Just now we have the snow here, and it's really nice. But in the summer, I usually fishing. At my cottage, and I go for a couple of weeks at home in my hometown in Kiruna and fish there a little bit, and I like it.
Just 25 years old, Börje's international hockey career has exceeded his wildest dreams.
I come over here and we have been in quarterfinal in 3 years now, and the most I want now is win the Stanley Cup for sure.
Men det blir ingen Stanley Cup-seger, däremot hela 17 säsonger i NHL.